Finches and siskins are waiting for me to get done filling up all the feeders. Problem being so close to the lake, sometimes we get some wind damage. You can probably hear everything. They're just waiting for me to leave. Oh, I'm going to.